Welcome, dear friends, to a moment of profound prayer as we turn to Saint Padre Pio, a source of divine mercy and miraculous healing. In the face of cancer, we gather with hopeful hearts, seeking solace and restoration through the intercession of this beloved saint. In our plea for healing, we invoke Saint Padre Pio's unique participation in the suffering of Christ, asking for the grace of physical restoration from cancer for ourselves or our loved ones. With fervent faith, we entrust our intentions to his compassionate intercession, believing in the power of his prayers to bring comfort and relief in our time of need. As we join our voices in prayer, let us also call upon the Blessed Virgin Mary, Our Lady Mary Mediatrix of all grace, and Our Lady of the Holy Rosary, seeking their maternal intercession and protection. Together, let us lift our petitions to Saint Padre Pio, imploring him to be our guide and consolation in this difficult journey. May his example of faith and love inspire us to trust in God's healing mercy and to find strength in the midst of adversity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O God, you gave Saint Padre Pio of Pietralcina, Capuchin priest, the great privilege of participating in a unique way in the Passion of your Son, Jesus Christ. Grant me through his intercession the grace of physical healing from cancer. Name your intention now. Which I ardently desire for those that are in dire need of your physical healing. And above all, grant them the grace of living in conformity with the death of Jesus. To arrive at the glory of the resurrection. Amen. Our Lady Mary Mediatrix of all grace, pray for us. Our Lady of the Holy Rosary, pray for us. Our Lady of Grace and the Eucharist, pray for us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day, our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those trespass against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be a world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.